Let's flip this free dresser. It had a terrible paint job, so I used a chemical stripper to remove most of it, and then I sanded and sanded and sanded until I found a beautiful solid maple piece underneath. I sealed the bare maple with some poly and repainted the drawers with Dixie Belle paint in the color Mud Puddle. Now this MCM beauty has a whole new lease on life. Make sure that you're following me here for lots more furniture flipping tips, tricks, and inspiration.